Hi there. I am Amina. I'm here with Will from Silliman College and a sophomore. And Will is going to tell us about Beatscape. So
hello.
Will, tell us about Beatscape.
So Beatscape is an interactive platform for users to upload their music onto a large database. So we'll start here by logging in first. This happens when a user is registered. We'll go ahead and log in. And now we're met with either a feed or an upload button in which the users can explore feeds with their username, the genre of the WAV file or MP3 file they're uploading, and the actual WAV or MP3 file to listen to, where we can either mute or increase or decrease volume. We can download it or set the playback speed higher or lower in case the user wants to sample anything. And then the user can upload, in which they choose a WAV or MP3 file that's less than 15 megabytes. And then they choose a genre out of house, techno, trap, or lo-fi. After that, we can upload. And it'll be displayed in the feed as the first song.
That's awesome.
Thank you.
Wow, and what inspired you to build Beatscape?
I've been really into music production for a while now, so I figured it would be really great to combine something that I loved with programming.
Yeah. Honestly, thank you so much. This is actually really, really cool.
Of course. Thank you
for chatting with us.
Of course.
And this is CS50.